is Amy Chow. Thank you so much for joining me on Amy Black Chow's Stupidly Simple Snacks. Today we have a special Brooklyn edition. I would like to introduce you to one of my favorite Brooklyn people, Keavy Landrum, the founder of Kumquat Cupcakes, which are these adorable miniature cupcakes. And can you tell us more?
It's a little miniature cupcake catering company. We do lots of weddings and events.
Today we're going to make the caramel sauce that goes on one of Keavy's signature cupcakes, the coffee caramel bourbon cupcakes. You will need
heavy whipping cream, unsalted butter, 1 cup sugar, very expensive whiskey, a measuring cup.
That's a very big measure.
And a saucepan. We're only going to be using 3/4 cup, so you can use a small cup.
3/4 cup. Okay.
So then we're going to put the sugar into the saucepan. We have to get the sugar wet. We're going to get it sort of like the consistency of wet sand. And we're going to turn this guy on. And that is going to boil for about 5 to 7 minutes before the water evaporates and we can start seeing the golden color of the caramel. We're going to start sort of just giving it a little stir. You want to hesitate stirring it too much. If it starts turning brown on one side, then you want to get evenly distributed. And we're going to wait until it's darker than honey, but about the shade of like maple syrup. A nice dark golden brown. So I'm going to really quickly first throw in this butter, and it's going to start going crazy and bubbling. You're going to want to throw in the heavy cream. And that, then it's going to really freak out. And so now we're going to add the booze. And at this point, you can really add whatever you want. I actually substituted Bailey's Irish Cream once for heavy cream. Maybe you could throw in chocolate caramel sauce. And it's gorgeous. It's been about 1 minute. We're going to shut that off.
It has to sit and cool for 1 to 2 hours.
Yes.
Once it cools, it looks like this. These are the famous miniature cupcakes that Kumquat Cupcakery
is. So this is just the coffee cupcake with vanilla frosting, and then we can just add the caramel bourbon sauce right to the top. Usually I have a little squeegee bottle type thing, but hey, we're just gonna go for it. We're gonna add a ton.
You can drizzle it on ice cream. You can drizzle it on fruit.
Oh my God.
Thank you so much for joining me.
Yeah, thank you.
This episode of Amy Black Chow's Stupidly Simple Snacks. You can check us out at amyblogschow.com and kumquatcupcakery.com. Let us know what you think, and I will see you again soon.
All right,
bye-bye.
Bye.